Welcome to Freeport Middle School.
I think it's a combination. We have great students, great community, parents are involved, and then we have great staff. The staff puts in lots of time and they want to help all the students achieve, so I think it makes it a special place.
I think our principal is a really nice guy. He's fun to talk to and he's really supportive.
Middle school is super special because there are so many fun activities that you can join in, and you also get to pick what kind of classes that you like.
As the counselor, I see all students grades 6 through 8, and we work on all kinds of things together, making sure they achieve their goals socially, academically, as well as their career goals.
I think one of the reasons I came here was I just was so impressed from the very beginning, from the administration to the teachers. There's just a real dedication to kids.
I love it here. I love the environment. I love the kids. I feel like we have a really good relationship with the kids. Pretty much everybody knows everybody here, which is nice because when you're walking down the hall saying hi to the kids, you genuinely know who they are, know things about them. So I think just a really good feel all around.
Today in math, my students are participating in a scavenger hunt. This unit, we were learning about geometry and finding area of different shapes. So today we're doing a fun cumulative activity to get them prepared for their test tomorrow.
We're doing a math class, a scavenger hunt on area and perimeter. This activity is fun and exciting, and I'm learning a lot.
Here at the middle school, we cover basically a little bit of everything. And then at the end here, we will use that to gravitate towards what they might like at the high school level.
I think a lot of the things that the students gain from this classroom or this coursework is developing problem-solving skills. The students will be able to sharpen their logical thinking. Also try to teach them to be a little bit more independent with troubleshooting and problem-solving on their own through the different activities.
Well, my job here primarily is to keep the students, the faculty, and the property safe at all times. I do my job so the faculty and the teachers here can do their job and do it safely.
The fact that I have daughters that are at an elementary building in our district now, and I know what's going on behind the scenes to keep them safe, it makes me feel more comforted and calm knowing that they're somewhere safe.
The armed security guard can be a presence, but he is also another support for the students. He talks to the students and the students feel very safe with him. They have a nice rapport with him so that if there was something wrong, any student could feel comfortable going to him and reporting something.
I love all the teachers. They're so nice and always help out with anything we need.
My favorite class is art class. I'm not the best at art, but it's a good way to express yourself and you get to talk to your friends.
Oh, I think the school lunches are really good. We have a lot of choices and a lot of variety.
I love band so much. Mr. Shipman is so nice and he always picks fun songs for us. He takes into consideration what we want to do, and it's really fun.
We have here a competitive gym. The varsity teams, basketball, volleyball, play their games here. An auditorium that's just top notch. The people that did the sound and lighting for Benedum Center hooked up our auditorium for us. And so they come down, Mr. Koharchik does his musicals and plays here. It's just phenomenal to see the kids come down from the high school and be able to take advantage of our facility. Every day when I come in, I just love being here.